Parents of a convicted murderer are charged with sexually assaulting a child. Rock Falls police arrested James and Deborah Sheley Thursday. James faces several charges, including predatory criminal sexual assault of a child. Deborah faces an endangering the life of a child charge. Their son, Nicholas Sheley, was found guilty of killing four people in 2014. Deborah Sheley posted bond. James is being held at the Whiteside County Jail.